This one suggests donning some.
Bandits harass the caravans at every step, but Khajiit usually scare them off. Speak to one of the others if you wish to buy some.
Heard of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate. Until next time.
What does this mean, to combine magic? Magic plus magic is still magic. This one suggests donning some of them.
gonna get cold tonight. Might want to at least cover your delicates.
Never much cared for. I'm a lot happier out here on the. I heard those Forsworn out west.
Sorry, but I'm not looking to hire any.
The North Wind is my mistress, and I'm her master. I don't tolerate any disloyalty. You looking for work? Got a sailor who thought running a gang of thieves would be more money than hauling my cargo. You make an example of that gang. I'll give you a year's worth of pay. That's the spirit. Right. See you round. If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad.
It's hard to explain. I remember. The next thing I remember, I was here, and they were gone.
There's been something strange going on there for a while. But after. Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there. You have a point. Taking you back to find out who sent them is the least I can do. Besides, maybe you can put a stop to whatever's going on over there. I owe them a bit of payback myself. Well, here we are. Welcome to Ravenrock. Just be careful here. Things aren't what they used to be.
I don't recognize you, so I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions. You've picked one of the worst places in Morrowind to do that, but suit yourself. Just remember, Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions? Have to be. As second counselor, the security of Ravenrock is my primary concern. This isn't exactly the city of Blacklight. We're on the frontier out here. After all we've been through together, I refuse. Counselor Morvain is hot. As second counselor, it's my job to support him and make certain his rule.
The northern maiden is shipshape and
remember. Well met, Athra. We are watching you. Before you even ask. Yes. Not the supplies you request.
You aren't as attractive as you'd like to be.
God, another mouth to feed? You've picked the wrong town to settle.
This may be the frontier, but we've still got rules. Break them and we'll wind up and get busy.
Welcome to Ravenrock, traveler. My wife and I got the best merchandise on the island. Next time you're hungry, stop by. I always have plenty of food for sale.
You haven't seen Crecious Corellius, have you? That foolish old man's taken my pickaxe again. No, this isn't just your run-of-the-mill pickaxe. They don't exactly grow on trees, you know. I prefer to... Look, if you see Crecious, tell him to give me that pickaxe back, and I'll pay you for the... Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? you tell Crecius he better give that pickaxe back to me, or else. Find my pickaxe yet? Glover Mallory's the name. If you're looking for a smith, you found one of the best. Either you're here to get showered in sparks, or you're looking for something to buy. Out with it. Steel, dwarven, ebony. If it's broken, I can mend it. A lot of folks around here look to strangers for help. I hope you won't disappoint. The finest weapons and armor. Precious, he better give that pickaxe back to me, or else.
Welcome to Ravenrock, traveler. Could I interest you in any fine ash-grown foods?
Head over to the wretched edge of the ash.
Stand aside, Outlander.
Now, are you here to pray? Or perhaps pay your respects at our ancestral...
There where we inter our dead. They are sacred places. Sadly, we've been unable to use the ancestral tomb beneath the temple as of late.
Those foul vermin. The abomination. They are befouling the memories of our forefathers by defiling... Thank you.
Here. This key should open the door to the tomb.
Be cautious, friend. The ash spawn are soulless... with no regard for compassion.
Yeah.
you command.
Us Runa!
Spirits be praised. I'm hoping you didn't suffer much at the hands of those foul beings.
Please, accept this as a token of my thanks.
Excuse me, but the temple is for followers of our faith. Gods, another mouth to feed? You've picked the wrong town to settle.
And the ash wastes. Keep your oars to the ground. Spawn like a spring up from nowhere. If you intend to wander Solstheim, do so at your own risk.
Squatting isn't tolerated in the abandoned buildings. If you need a place to stay, head to the corner club.
What are you gawking at, Outlander?
What are you got? This may be the frontier. We've still... Move along, Outlander.
The entire island isn't covered by that.
Should have another batch of vegetables ready for you soon, Galdis.
How much do I owe you this time?
Tell you what,
find my pickaxe.
If you use them to make your Kwama
as the wife to the second counselor of Ravenrock, it would be my pleasure to help you any way that I can.
Want to buy Adril? A word.
Welcome to the wretched. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show
you. Why hasn't a Redoran guard been posted at my shop like I've requested?
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Here, in my temple.
Here do we toil.
That you might remember.
Isa, I'm here to help you. You must leave this place. You must fight against
what faithless minds have stolen.
What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my... I am unsure. Something... It makes them forget themselves. And work on this horrible... My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mir... Then you and I both have reason. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. We need to find a way into the temple below.
Now to them does he speak.
Find them!
Where did you come from? Are you ready to help me? We should not delay. We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple. Take your time. I shall follow you when you are ready.
Find them.
We must be careful in these ruins. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here, and put himself in the process. To imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What tortures did they suffer at Mirak's hands? Was it in service to the dragons, or for his own purposes?
Stay on your guard. Who's there?
By the Omega! Someone is there. The evil in this place must be rooted out.
Roger! Done and done.
But you left me with no choice. I'm not going down there. It would be foolish to attempt. You have a much better chance than I to make it through these traps. I have no doubt that lever turns this blade. I shall wait here for now. Let us hope that is the last of these traps. turn on his masters. But his path seems to have been a void. I wonder if we will find some answers to what happened so long ago.
Deeper than the field. I had been told that Elad's power was great, but to have built so large a temple, it cannot be much farther than I fear. I have heard me turned against the dragon called, but to display the remains of such a wrong. Brace your-
I must not fail my people.
Thank you.
Impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area. I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak. Nothing but ruined books. I do not recognize this statuary. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks as if these statues will come to life. I do not suspect that will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard.
sake of protection! And so it ends. Darkness. Jake's at work here. Ready yourself. This book. It seems.
The time comes soon when. What? Who are you to dare set foot here? You are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... So you have slain Alduin. Well done. I could have slain him myself.
myself back when I walked the Earth. But I chose a different path. You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon, they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send him back where he came from. He can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
What happened to you? You read the book and then... It seemed... What happened to you? You read the book and then... It seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storn can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here. You see that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon. The village is just...
Father, I have returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible, after all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. How do you know this? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. It means what I feared has come to pass. If you could go to this place and see him, are you Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too. I am unsure. It may mean that you could... But our time here is running out. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago. You may be able to break the hold on our people there and free them.